In my previous video, I was talking about like a anti-slip, so I actually purchased some anti-slip and used this. I'm just hot gluing it. I used like a couple methods to adhere this because I just didn't know how to use it. So I used the spray adhesive, but then I also used a hot glue gun as well. I used the iron to flatten it out and whip stitch the green one and just sort of like free edged the red and gray one. I'm just whip stitching now, just like a little quick time lapse. And here's a little slowed down version of how I whip stitched. It was a bit of like a learning curve, but over time, like as I was doing it, I just felt a bit more comfortable doing it. And yeah, here's the finished rugs. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this. I know it was like super quick, but there was a lot of detail. So if you ever like missed anything, just go back and play back speed and slow it down. But if you want a full length tutorial on any particular part, let me know. And yeah, there's videos on screen of my previous tufting projects and also maybe some new ones. So subscribe if you want to see the new ones. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.